Watch more episodes of Let's Make a Deal. Get the CBS app now.
Welcome back. Time for some freaky deals. Let's see.
I'm going to go to DeWanda. Hi. I'm curious as to what you're dressed as.
A lighter.
A lighter.
Oh, okay. Ahead is the flame.
I like it. So if you can show us a candle, I will give you $300 since you're a lighter.
Let's see. Let's go with Brooke. Hey, Brooke.
Hi, Wayne.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good.
Brooke, I'd like to give you $300 if you can show me a pastry of any kind. A pastry, a cake, a pie, anything like that in that realm. A croissant, even. I like croissants, too.
Magic.
DeWanda.
Did you find... Oh, she's got it. Nice job.
All right, I'm going to talk to Maureen. Hi, Maureen.
Yeah!
Hi, I'm going to give you a chance to make $300. This is going to be a little silly, so bear with me. You are ahead on a platter, and there's me and Wayne. If you can remove Wayne from that platter without using your hands, or at least most of Wayne, I'll give you $300. No, you can't use your hands. That's me.
Use your hands.
There you go. Keep going. Yeah.
Ow.
Go. Yes. $300. Good job, Murray.
Why would you do that to me? Oh, Brooke is back.
Cookies?
Yes, ma'am. We'll take that. That's all the time that we have. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning in from Cap, Tiffany, Jonathan. I'm Wayne. We'll see you all next time right here on Let's Make a Deal. Bye-bye, y'all. Hey, everybody. Thank you so much for playing with us today. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
We stand together, whether we're fighting fire or we get thrown into one.
A new Fire Country, Friday on CBS.
It's music's biggest matchup. Live Sunday on CBS.
Welcome back, everybody. Brian, let's start with you. You had a beautiful trip to Key West in your showcase, a brand new camera and a powerboat. You bid $24,000 even. Actual price, $33,931. Favorites of $9,931. Frederick, trip to Iceland, some designer outfits and a Volkswagen Taos. Bid $41,000. Actual price, $43,492. Congratulations. Go to Iceland. You got yourself a new Volkswagen. Some big duds. Brian, nice meeting you. Frederick just cleaned up. $67,327 of the prizes in an hour. Not bad. Thanks for watching the show, folks. A real blessing that you spend this hour with us. Please get your pets spayed or neutered, help control the pet population, and please take care of yourself so we can see you next time on The Price is Right. Lots of love to you. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Speaking for The Price is Right on Fremantle Productions.
New this week.
This is fabulous car week. Every day this week, somebody will play for an awesome car.
A new Jaguar. Mercedes. Alfa Romeo.
Let's make a deal. Woo! Everybody gets a prize.
Let's make a deal. New this week on CBS and streaming on Paramount Plus.
Some disturbing things. You guys are gonna think I'm crazy, but you guys have ghosts.
audience believes in ghosts.
Darn tootin'.
Critics sure do, too.
The Ghost Trap 2000.
There is a sticker that says 2 and under.
What a strange toy for a toddler. I mean, what's wrong with a simple stuffed raven or a good old-fashioned lead rattle? Am I right?
It's the comedy that tops all the lists.
Ghost Trap? Why didn't you consult me? You got a weird sci-fi thing in the kitchen and you didn't think to ask the guy wearing the Atari shirt?
The ghosts are sort of my thing.
Oh, because you can see and hear them. Yeah, yeah, way to rub that in my face again.
If you have yet to see this hit magical comedy, now's the time to get sucked in. New Ghosts, after Young Sheldon, Thursday on CBS and streaming on Paramount+.